Hi judges, welcome to another segment of Juan Arliwag Memorial High School Senior High School Math TV. And for today's example, we have to find the standard equation of the circle. The first condition is that the center is located at 0 and positive 13. And we're given another condition that the area is equal to 25 pi units squared. So if we're given this one, always remember that our standard equation is x minus h quantity squared plus y minus k quantity squared is equal to r squared. Okay, we have the center. Always remember that the center is located at point h and k. Therefore, we have h, we have k, but we have to find r squared. And how do we get r squared? By simply getting r using the area, and that the area is equal to 25 pi units squared. So how do we get here r? Always remember that area is equal to pi r squared. Equate both equations, so we have pi r squared is equal to 25 pi units squared. Okay, so divide both sides by pi, cancel pi, therefore r squared is equal to 25 units squared. Get the square root of both sides, therefore r is equal to what is the square root of 25? That becomes 5 units. Okay, so we're now ready to substitute r to the equation. We will be having x minus, what is the value of h? That is 0. X minus 0 quantity squared plus y minus k, what is the value of k? That is 13, is equal to r squared. Our r squared is 5 squared. Okay, simplifying, x minus 0, that is just x squared, plus, we forgot the squared here, plus y minus 13 quantity squared is equal to, what is 5 squared? That becomes 25. Therefore, this is now our final answer. Always remember that if you are given an area and you need to find the radius, remember the formula of the area of the circle is just equal to A is equal to pi r squared. And if you're given the area, equate the formula for area to the given value. So for this one, that is 25 pi units squared.